Hey guys, what's going on? It's Acid Glow here. So, I was playing Injustice for a while, and then I was looking at it as a different type of Mortal Kombat 9 game, because when I look at both these games, they both feel very similar in terms of the combo style, except Injustice just has more game features. Now, I looked back at Mortal Kombat 1, 2, and 3, and I was thinking, wow, the first and second game didn't really have much combo potential. It was more like about reading your opponent, playing mind games. And then Mortal Kombat 3 rolls out, and they added the ability to do combos by pressing different punch and kick buttons one after the other to get like a manual hit combo. And I find since MK3, they kept that combo style going into Ultimate MK3, MK Trilogy, MK4, and then MK Deadly Alliance, and all the ones after that. So I feel MK3 was the one that started all the combo systems that all future MK games actually carried over from. Now I'm wondering, like, if NetherRealm Studios does plan to make another Mortal Kombat game, I'm thinking they might take the core gameplay of MK from 2011 and just adopt it to the new MK game. Of course, you know, this is really early speaking. And so I'm thinking, if they do that, would they do what they did with Injustice, where they keep the same gameplay but just add a few more game features, you know? And of course, this question goes to everyone out there. Do you guys want to see another Mortal Kombat game after Injustice? Or do you guys want to let the last MK game from 2011, do you want to let that game sit around for a few more years, you know, let everyone get into it a lot more and get into Injustice, and then later down the road get an MK game? Because I'm looking at fighting games, and there's quite a few that have been rolling out this past 2 years, and you know, there's a lot of them out there, and it's hard for some people to decide which one they should get into. Like, should they keep up with the traditional Street Fighter or Mortal Kombat series, or should they try Tekken or Dead or Alive or Soul Calibur or Guilty Gear, or even the Persona games? Or there's even BlazBlue, or is it BlazBlue? I forget. I always forget what it's called, you know. Now, when I look back at some of the interviews they did with the Mortal Kombat 9 development staff, they were saying that they wanted to go back to the traditional MK games of the whole gameplay. But when I look at Mortal Kombat from 2011, the only gameplay that seems very similar to the older games, which in terms would be MK3, is just the 2D style and the combo system. I much prefer the style from Mortal Kombat 2, where it wasn't about doing, you know, all these high hitting combos for 50% damage. It was more like just trying to get the right read on your opponent, doing the right moves at the right time. Now, don't get me wrong, I did have fun with Mortal Kombat from 2011. But the thing is, I played it enough to kind of say, alright, I had my fair time with it, now it's time to move on. But the thing is, I really liked the style for Mortal Kombat 2. I think it was more traditional in a way, compared to the combo system they've adopted in MK3 and they brought into every MK game after that. So what do you guys think? Do you guys want another Mortal Kombat game in the next few years? Or do you want NetherRealm Studios to continue making different fighting games, but except carry the same Mortal Kombat 2011 type of style, you know? Because that's what Injustice feels like to me. So let me know in the comment sections. Do you guys want another Mortal Kombat game? Yes or no? I'm out. I'll see you guys later on.